Did you know that in the near future, we all might be spending as much as a quarter of our income on healthcare services? SDG 3 ensures healthy lives and promotes well-being for all, at all ages. And it's linked to problems like quality, access, and affordability of healthcare. My name is Tessa Jansen, and I am studying supply chain management here at RSM Erasmus University. And I am the student ambassador of SDG 3, Good Health and Well-being. I will tell you a bit more about this SDG and the issues related to it. Good health includes a variety of aspects. And while it's a global problem, each region faces its own challenges. Some of the biggest global and regional issues defined by the United Nations are reproductive, maternal, newborn, and child health, as well as chronic and infectious diseases, mental health and safety accidents, and substance abuse. According to a report by the World Bank and the World Health Organization, half of the global population still lacks access to essential health services, and 100 million people are being pushed into extreme poverty due to healthcare spendings. This shows that access to healthcare is an urgent problem worldwide. Let's zoom in on maternal and child healthcare, which is a problem especially in developing countries. Preventing unintended pregnancies, reducing adolescent childbearing and sexually transmitted diseases is crucial to the well-being of women and children. SDG 3 aims to reduce the death rates of mothers, newborns, and children under the age of 5, and strives for universal access to sexual and reproductive health care. But remember, this SDG is also highly relevant in developed countries. Non-communicable diseases like cancer or diabetes, substance abuse, mental health, traffic and safety accidents, and the price of healthcare have a significant effect on the lives of people everywhere. On a global level, we need to strengthen healthcare systems to ensure that they help those who need it, and to significantly reduce the number of deaths and illnesses related to hazardous chemicals, environmental pollution, and infectious diseases. Finally, healthcare coverage needs to be accessible to everyone, regardless of their income and residence. In the next part of this learning module, Professor of Purchasing and Supply Management in Healthcare, Erik van Rij, will discuss the challenges related to healthcare in developed economies and the transition to a value-driven healthcare system. In his work, he strives to make a positive impact on quality, accessibility, and affordability of healthcare through understanding how purchasers can contract value and how the value of the purchasing process can be improved. Finally, Henk-Jan Aanstoot from Diabeter, a company that aims to revolutionize the healthcare industry in the Netherlands, will go through a real-life business case related to good health and well-being.